world. Put it in one word, I called it global firm. Free basics, peace for creatives. Ethnological basquality, cultivate this. Work automators, work product creators. But those who run down the pop, of course they won't hate this. They separate us in nations like Islamic class war. But they think Africa's enslaved to the Gulf of Africa's war. Inside the way they look, we just can't be on up. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it all with them. The world selling their weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that now this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved inside the way to my opinion. My couple feel not just my visit, not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, go down, blow the frost and up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Africans taking our space to Arabs and Turks, commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on women then fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. My only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just want to do some building and a petty rest again. It seems so a joke, we really don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was ready to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I followed the global firm. We heard we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I'm so mad, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work they're supposed to get. Now I'm represent for the growth, not growth, so on. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Put up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls, click to us, 8 years in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm, and money.